Hello friends, hope everything is fine with you guys. So in this lecture we are going to take a look at another effect, and for that let's create a rectangle and let's provide a color to it, a fill color to it, say this one. Now let's go to effect, distortant transform, and let's take a look at this tweak option or this tweak effect. Now when you have clicked on that tweak effect, this window will pop up and it's providing you few options. The first one is horizontal and vertical option, and this is the amount, and again relative and absolute option. So what are these? Let's come to it later on. First of all, let's tweak it horizontally and let's take a look that what it is taking effect. First of all, let's check the preview option and see. So it's tweaking horizontally, right? Now let's take a look at the vertical option. See, so it's kind of nice, it's kind of helpful when you are creating some designs that relative to some cartoons, you can say, or a project related stuff where it is desired. Yes friend, it's also very helpful if you know this. See, some kind of banner, you can say, that you are designing, right? Okay friend, now let's come to it, relative and absolute. See here, when you have checked relative, here we are having percent, just note it down. Horizontal 31% and vertical 20%. Now let's take a look at absolute. See here, the value is 3120. Here also the value is 3120. But the effect which we are getting is more with relative than absolute. You know why? Because in case of relative, we are achieving the result based on the percentage. And for absolute, we are getting the result based on pixel. That's why, see, 31 pixel, so it's tweaking horizontally by 31 pixel only, and relative it's 31%, so that's really big, isn't it? So this is the result that in generally you will see many effects where we'll be having this relative and absolute options. Among them, relative will get you more tweaking or twisting kind of effects. Okay guys, so this is what tweak does. You can find it helpful in your future for designing some banners, you can say, for designing some cartoon kind of banners. Yes friend. Okay, so that's it for this lecture. See you in the next lecture, where we will take a look at another effect, and that is twist. So see you in the next lecture. Till then, have fun. Take care.